Iron Mountain, Michigan is well named, as even the champion skiers have a hard time on its breakneck slopes. For every good jump, there seems to be a whole crop of accidents, and there's a lot in knowing just how to fall. Some are serious falls, others not. But here's a tragedy as an American skier begins a jump which ends in fatal disaster.